believe the trouble you've saved me.
Nice work.
What?
Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well, he is a bright one.
All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
You deluded son of a bitch. Hey! You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No! No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. But I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
Did that get him? Here!
Kidding me?
Move, Jordan! Move! You made us come down here. You encouraged her. Now look where we are. Between Danik shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was, what chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark, but not anymore.
Captain!
Stand down, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault. She doesn't love you!
Fuck.
Come on. He won't stay dead forever, not around here.
What am I gonna tell Ellie?
Hey. You tell her the truth. Now let's go.